Libby tried a different trick. Elvis, say bonjour. She even held up an apple slice for a treat. But Elvis couldn't speak French like the bird at the school pet show. He only spoke goat. Meh, meh, he said, reaching for the apple. Thank you.